I will be demonstrating the reverse lunge. From this position, you will make sure that one leg is always stationary as the other will be going back. Once you're in this position, you will shift your body weight directly downward. And from here, you will use your rear leg to extend back up, bring it forward, and returning to your beginning position.